Hey everyone and welcome to Popify. On this video I'm going to walk you through the main features of the app and I'm going to show you how to create your first pop-up using Popify. Okay, so first click on add new pop-up. And select your main goal of using the pop-ups. If you don't have a specific goal in mind, just select the last option. According to your selection, you will get a list of pop-up types. Select the pop-up type you would like to create and click on it. On the next step, you can select a ready-to-use design template to use for your pop-ups. You can customize the text and the design for each pop-up template by clicking on the Customize button. Please note that some of the templates will be available for premium users only. Select the template you would like to use, or select this option to create your own design. Select the pop-up shape you would like to use. So I'm going to use this shape. And select what events you would like to show. So I'm going to leave it on recent orders. And scroll down a bit. And on the design step, I'm going to tweak the design of the pop-up a bit. So I'm going to start by changing the background color of the pop-up. I'm going to change it to black. And I'm going to change the text to white. And the location to yellow. And once you are satisfied with the design, just click on Next and select on which pages you would like to show the pop-ups. So I'm going to leave it on all pages and I'm going to set the pop-up position on the screen. So bottom left and click on Launch. Even after launching the pop-up, you can go back and edit the settings and the design at any time. Okay, so we can see that the pop-up has been saved and it's active. Now let's go back to the store. And here's the pop-up showing our recent orders at our shop. Let's wait for another one. And if we click on the pop-up, we're going to be redirected to the product page where we can purchase the item. That's it. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please contact our support. See you next time.